Hey everyone, welcome back to the PassFab channel. So, you just picked up your iPhone 17, and suddenly boom, it says iPhone unavailable. You've entered the wrong passcode too many times, and now you're completely locked out. Don't panic, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you three reliable ways to unlock your iPhone 17 when it's unavailable or disabled. Just a quick heads up before we start, no matter which method you use, your iPhone's data will be erased. So, if you have a recent iCloud or iTunes backup, you'll be able to restore everything once the phone's unlocked. Method 1, use the Forgot Passcode option on iPhone. Starting with the easiest one. If your iPhone shows iPhone unavailable, you may notice a new option, Forgot Passcode. Here's how it works. After several failed attempts, you'll see iPhone unavailable on your lock screen. At the bottom right corner, tap Forgot Passcode. Then enter your Apple ID and password that's linked to the device. Follow the on-screen steps to erase and reset your iPhone. Once that's done, your iPhone will restart like new, and you can set it up again from scratch or from your backup. If you don't see the Forgot Passcode option on your screen, no worries, move on to Method 2. Method 2, unlock with iTunes or Finder. If the first method doesn't work, you can unlock your iPhone using iTunes or Finder. Here's what to do. Connect your iPhone to your computer using a lightning cable. Now, put your iPhone into recovery mode, press and quickly release volume up, then volume down, and finally hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. Once iTunes or Finder detects your iPhone, choose Restore iPhone. This will completely wipe your device and remove the passcode. After the restore is complete, you can set it up as new or restore it from your backup. Method 3, unlock iOS 26 lock screen with PassFab iPhone unlock. If neither of the first two methods works, or if you just want a faster and simpler solution, try PassFab iPhone unlock. It's a professional tool that removes any kind of iPhone lock screen, even when you forget your passcode or Face ID. Here's how to do it. Download and launch PassFab iPhone unlock on your computer. Connect your locked iPhone with a USB cable. Choose Unlock iOS screen. Click Start and follow the on-screen steps to enter recovery mode. Once your iPhone is in recovery mode, the software will automatically download the latest iOS firmware. After the download is done, click Start to remove. In just a few minutes, your iPhone will be completely unlocked, ready for setup as new or restoration from backup. And that's it. Three solid methods to unlock your iOS 26 iPhone if you've forgotten your lock screen passcode. If this video helped you out, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the PassFab channel, and turn on the bell for more iOS tips, tricks, and fixes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. PassFab will then begin removing your iPhone's lock screen.